June 3, Wednesday, Memorial of St. Charles Duwanga and Companions. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Mark. Some Sadducees who say there is no resurrection came to Jesus and put this question to him, saying, "Teacher, Moses wrote for us, if someone's brother dies, leaving a wife but no child, his brother must take the wife and raise up descendants for his brother. Now there were seven brothers. The first married a woman and died, leaving no descendants. So the second married her and died, leaving no descendants, and the third likewise. And the seven left no descendants. Last of all, the woman also died. At the resurrection, when they arise, whose wife will she be? For all seven had been married to her." Jesus said to them, "Are you not misled because you do not know the scriptures or the power of God? When they rise from the dead, they neither marry nor are given in marriage, but they are like the angels in heaven. As for the dead being raised, have you not read in the book of Moses, in the passage about the bush, how God told him, 'I am the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob'? He is not God of the dead, but of the living. You are greatly misled." The Gospel of the Lord. You are greatly misled. Some Sadducees who deny the afterlife ask Jesus a question concerning the resurrection. They tell Jesus the case of seven brothers marrying the same woman and eventually dying without any child. They ask, whose wife will the woman be at the resurrection of the dead? The Sadducees in the Gospel fail to understand the point concerning levirate marriage, which is to build up a brother's family. We can be misled when we reduce the reality of the resurrection to the issue of marriage. Resurrection is about the building up of God's family. We can be considered dead when we refuse to build up one another. The God of the living invites us to participate in the building up of His family. How do we understand the resurrection? Do we participate in the building up of God's family by establishing right relationships? Do we tend to destroy others?